There we go. Here is a Pac-Man problem, right? But this time we're talking about area, okay? Before we were talking about circumference or the length of the arc, right? And this time we're talking about the area. So we need to know what is the area of a circle, first of all. The area of a circle is equal to pi. Very good. R squared. Wow, where would you guys be? Okay, so that's almost always given to you on, you know, at the beginning of that of the test. You know, pi r squared is the area of a circle. The, remember, the circumference of a circle is equal to d pi. Okay? So in this case, they're talking about area. Now, remember, we want to think about this in terms of pi's. So, how many pi's, if this is pi over 2, then how many is this? Well, how many pieces would this be? This would be 1 pi over 2, 2 pi over 2, right? 3 pi, 4 pi, right? Because there's, it's going to be how many pi's? How many? 2 pi, right? In a circle? 2 pi's in a circle? So how do we make this 2 pi? How do we make a circle? How do we make this circle 2 pi's? If we're talking about over 2. Talking about over 2, 2 goes into what twice? 2 goes into what twice? 4, right? So that would be 4 pi over 2, right? This is technically one of those pi's. That means this would have to be, this is 1, and we're talking about 4, this would be, yeah, 3 pi over 2.
I just stopped talking.
Now, what would the ratio be? What is the ratio? Remember, we talked about this. The ratio. This would be 3 over 4. In other words, 3/4 of the circle, right?
Yes.
3/4, because we double that radian underneath, the diameter, right? Or the denominator.
Yep.
Okay? So this is 3/4, 3 pieces of the 4 pieces. Does that make sense? And it's 3/4 of this. Now what is R? R is 9, right? So we have the area is equal to pi times 9 squared. What's 9 squared? 81 pi, right? So we're talking about 3 times 81 pi over 4. Okay? Now there's only 3's in 81, right? So we can't break it down. So it's actually 381s is how much? Something 3. And then 3 times 8 is? What is that? 24? And that's your area. Okay? So that's your area of this part. What would your area be of the other part? If that's 3/4, then we would want 1/4, and that would be that. Right? Easy peasy.
No bells today. All right.